Salem, Massachusetts, 17th century. Colonel Pynchon was a clever and powerful man in town. He wanted Matthew Mole's property, but he refused to sell it to him. So, the angry Colonel Pynchon accused Matthew Mole of witchcraft and decided to hang him. In the death sentence, Matthew Mole pointed a finger at him and shouted,
"Oh, Mr. Thorley, I'm too old and I'm only a woman, and I have never worked."
"Oh no, this is a lucky day for you. Work is important because it gives life a purpose."
"I have come to visit you for a week or two.
You can stay here for long, but you can stay here tonight. This house is too old and cold for you, Josephine."
"Hello."
"Hi, who are you?"
"I'm Mr. Hart, and I live in one of the neighbors. I like to work in the garden."
"Are you a gardener?"
"No, but I like nature and it's refreshing to work here. Really, I'm not a very bad type artist."
"Paul Clifford, it has been a long time since I saw you. Welcome home."
"Hello, who is she?"
"I am Phoebe, your cousin, Arthur's daughter." "Hi."
"Hello. I'm looking for Hector."
"I am Phoebe, her cousin."
"Phoebe? Phoebe, I'm Pynchon, your cousin."
"Judge Pynchon, what are you doing here?"
"Let me see Clifford Hector.
He's not ready to receive visitors."
"Do you know the story of Mole the Wizard and his curse on your ancestors?"
"My God."
"Hello, I'm Judge Pynchon. How are you? And more important, how is Clifford? I want to see him. He's my friend after all."
"Don't say these bold things. You hate him. What do you want from him? And why can't you just leave us to continue our lives?"
"It's because Clifford has the power to make me rich."
"We're free."